I'm Jan C. Grossman, and this poem is Rethinking Eden. I tell my love that we should celebrate our love and the fall, but he is not lulled by leaves, and he will not initiate a country drive or drink his cider mulled. So we rinse apples in the sink at home, marveling at all the varieties we know, the Cortland, the Winesap, the Rome. I want to taste them all, these mysteries. So it may be that Eve, in the first flush of knowledge, wanted Adam just to taste and name the fruits, nothing more. But his blush inspired hers and got them both displaced. Yet we're here, side by side. He peels, I slice. And that is all we need of paradise.